Are you someone who is confused right now? Are you someone who is in 20s and looking for some advice that can help you achieve great things in your career? Then this video is literally for you. In this video, I'm going to break it down exactly those precious advices that I would give myself if I were in 20s. So without further delay, let's get started. The first advice that I would give myself when I was in 20s would be to find a mentor as soon as possible. You know what? I got my first mentor at the age of 27. And in just 3 short years, I was able to achieve massive results in my business financially and emotionally as well. I still regret that. Why? What if I could get the same mentor a couple of years back? What my life would be right now? So the first advice is to find a mentor. A mentor is someone who has been and done things that you really want to do. For example, if you want to pursue, let's say, being a business coach, a mentor would be somebody who's already a business coach and at a level that you always want to be there. So he's someone who has done and been. And I remember always all the society or our parents always teach us to have good grades in the school, or even in college, go and pursue higher degrees like MBA and masters. But what they don't tell you is that all these degrees are designed to train you to become an employee. They do not teach you high paying skills which are in demand right now. Have you ever gone to a college for a degree to master Facebook ads, which is one of the most demanding skills? Amazon advertising, how to start your own e-commerce business. All these skills are not taught in school or even in college. So I wasted a lot of time in pursuing degrees and wasted so much of years. Looking back, when I see if I could have invested so much of money that I invested in my education or getting those degrees, or if I could invest the same amount of time in finding a mentor and investing those money in learning from him, my life would have been completely different. So my advice to you, if you are pretty young, is stop looking for everything else. Stop chasing after degrees. Go and find yourself a mentor who you truly want to become like, and start getting some coaching from him. That will help you get more clarity in your life. The second advice that I would give myself is to invest in yourself as much as you can. You know, when I was working in my job, and there were so many people who were telling me, hey, you know, why don't you do equity market or invest in share market to get some extra income? That's like, you know, the passive income route that you can actually have. And I actually got excited because, you know, everyone gets excited in their 20s to invest in share market and get really good results. And I actually opened my account and I started investing in the share market using the tips and the tricks that people used to share online and my friends who used to give me some tips. So I invested in that portfolio. I got a lot of shares coming in. In the first couple of weeks, I really got good return, and I got around 20-30% return in the stock market. And over a period of time, in 6-7 months, the entire portfolio started tanking. The share prices of the stocks that I took actually went slammed down. It was 100, it went to 50, then 30, and I really made huge losses in the share market. Then I actually started investing and I found my first mentor, and then I invested in my mentors and I got crazy amount of return on my investment. Let's say if I invested 5 lakhs, I got 50 lakh rupees back in net profits when I implemented all the things that I learned from my mentor. So the advice over here is not to invest anything outside yourself. First, you should invest in yourself, find a mentor, learn a skill, and start getting money from there instead of investing anything outside yourself. If you invest in cryptocurrency, equity market, stock market, all these cannot get you 100%, 200%, or 300% return. But if you invest in yourself, it's very, very easy to get 100 times, 200 times, or even 300 times of return. And it also helps you become a better version of yourself. The third advice that I would give myself is to acquire a high-paying skill. You know, most of the people want to become an entrepreneur looking at the videos on the YouTube or even TV. But most people do not understand the dark side of being an entrepreneur. It's not easy. It requires a lot of money, and it also requires a lot of skills and patience. If I were in my 20s, I would actually go after understanding where is the market heading towards. What are the skills that people are ready to pay a lot of money? For example, right now, if you see social media managers, closing, sales, advertising, management, all these skills are very high in demand, and there are a lot of very, very few people actually in the market, and these skills are not easily taught in the school. So I would first go and acquire a skill that can help me make a lot of money. And once you have really good experience, you have good knowledge about the skill, then I would start with a business that can help you make more and more money. Use social media for profits and not pleasure. You know, when I was in my 20s, I was constantly scrolling through the social media feeds, always being on the Instagram, the Facebook, and wasting so much time. Have you ever been in a situation, or are you in this situation always, where you are on the Facebook and you don't even know when you started, and you waste almost 2 to 3 hours in one, you know, at one span without even noticing? That was I in my 20s. And I still remember that is actually a curse. Instead, right now, if you see, the entire world is moving towards digital. They are actually using, everyone is actually using social media a lot. So instead of using for pleasure and just wasting your time, you should actually use it for profits. When I say profits, that means why not start your own page? Why not come in front of people? You know, it is said that you make a lot of money when you impact or you reach to a lot of people. Social media is one of the best ways to actually reach out to thousands and thousands of your potential clients or potential students that you might want to teach. So instead of following other people and seeing what they are posting, why not create your page? Why not put yourself out to the world? Maybe how I am talking to you right now, one to many, you can actually have an Instagram page or upload that first YouTube video which talks about the skills or the things that you want to have. This could actually take your business from this to this in no time. So my advice is, don't use social media for pleasure, rather use it for profits, finding your potential clients, reaching out to your new customers, and helping them grow with you. So these are the few advices that I would give myself if I were in 20s. Now I want you to comment below in the chat which advice is your favorite, or if there's any other advice that you would like to give yourself if you were in 20s.